Now, this model was built by my good friend Paul Chilcott, who specialises in building scratch-built models and unusual prototypes. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think we'll get our display underway now. So what I'm going to get Paul to do, this vessel, like a lot of these modern ships, is fitted with bell thrusters and stern drives on the back of it that can actually be manoeuvred through 360 degrees. This means these vessels can get away from quayside without the assistance of half a dozen tugs. They can truly rotate in their own length and move sideways. So we'll commence the music and ask Paul if it will move away from the quayside by going sideways. Comes around, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, lean forward and have a close look at it. Remember, every single bit on this model has been scratch built. Particularly look at all the upper decks where the sun loungers are. You can be envious, wish you were somewhere in the Caribbean sitting on one of those sun loungers, but there's several hundred of them on the deck of the boat, and Paul made all the little sun lounger seats himself, totally individually manufactured. The bulk of the boat has been carved out of a large block of blue foam, and the superstructure has all been made from plastic card. And have a look, ladies and gentlemen, at how many apertures Paul has had to cut into the superstructure. And it has lighting on board exactly the same as the full-sized vessel, and therefore looks truly magnificent on the water. If you go on the voyage of the seas, one of the things you can do in the evening is go to an outdoor cinema show. There is seating and a huge projection screen on the upper decks of the boat, and Paul has even replicated that on the model. As it comes round Belfast towards you, if you look at the rear of the superstructure, underneath where the bridge is, Paul has even replicated the cinema screen. And here's the trick, ladies and gentlemen, it is actually showing a promotional video all about the Voyager of the Seas. And there you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the combination on the radio control of the bow thruster and the azimuth pod stern drives, Paul just rotated it round within its own length, and the full-size vessel can do exactly that. Another unique feature of the boat and also the model, there are swimming pools on the upper decks as well, and there's a wonderful thing that's great to go on called the Wave Rider, where they actually have big pumps causing jets of water to go down a sloping area, and you can get a surfboard and actually surfboard on the Wave Rider on the upper decks of the boat. And would you believe Paul has even replicated that feature within the model? Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Paul Chilcott and the magnificent Royal Caribbean Voyager of the Seas. Give us a little rotate, Paul. Now we're going to let Paul come gently into harbour. I'm not sure where we are today. The Bahamas, will that do? Or should we go to the Cayman Islands and open a few bank accounts? He said me and him will go to the Cayman and open a bank account. I'll vote for that. So nice here to Harbour, just coming sideways on, and then she'll maneuver sideways back in to the key side. Totally scratch built, ladies and gentlemen. Don't walk around the show looking for a kit of that model. You will be disappointed. One final stunning thing I'll tell you about Paul. We don't know how he does it. We actually started the story, because we think it's true, that he lives in his shed, because he built that all across one winter a couple of years ago. Started it in the early autumn, and then we had the pleasure of unveiling it in the summer of the following year. So thank you, Paul, with the Voyager of the Seas. And there you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a combination on the radio control of the bow thruster and the azimuth pod stern drives. Paul just rotated it round within its own length, and the full-size vessel can do exactly that. Another unique feature of the boat, and also the model,